I'm sure of it.
Why are you doing this? Will you not leave me be?
You gotta trust us, Drax. We're trying to help.
By destroying my home.
Your blissful ignorance is an ignoble pursuit.
Easy, Shakespeare. We got this.
Come on. You don't really want to stay in this dark hole?
I would endure the depths of Sarduth to be with my family.
Drax, love. It is time to eat.
Seem really special.
They are the only thing that matters. She brought me peace even during times of war. My Chimera. My innocent little Chimera. She was the best of us both. Despite her meager stature, they both were. My family is gone. What sits before me?
I don't know. But it's not real. And it ain't good.
It is a perversion. Fed by desperation.
Without it, I will have nothing. I cannot be alone again.
You're not alone, man. We're here for you.
We've all lost someone, Drax. But it gets easier if you surround yourself with the right people.
I am Groot.
Groot said some mushy stuff. Let's just pretend I said it too. We're a team.
Papa? Are you okay?
Join us, Drax.
It's not her.
Are you hurt, Papa?
Talk to us, love.
I will cherish the time that we had, and not resent the time that we lost. And honor you both. Always.